we played here, we have another new album out that we put out last year, so you should also probably buy that one, just saying. We just got a few more. This one, so here's the story about Columbus. So we were in Columbus last night, and this is really a beautiful thing. This guy got in touch with me and asked me if I could write a song for his wife. And he also wanted to, like, once I wrote the song, he wanted to have the band come and play this big, like, surprise party for her to, like, do the song and unveil the song. And so we just did that last night. It was in Columbus, and it was, like, this huge surprise. Like, she had he put so much planning into this, and she had no idea. It was the last song that we played in the set, and she had no idea what was going on. She thought she was there for a completely different reason, and we were just, like, playing randomly, and it was a pretty amazing experience. So this song is for David and Holly Whitaker, and it's not on the new album because I just wrote it, but it'll probably be on the one after. So we just like it, so we're gonna play it tonight. It's called Rare Thing. Looking at the stars tonight, I know the cards don't lie, you and me. Baby, that's all there ever was.